Now that you're selling e-gift cards in store and online, let's see how customers can redeem them. There are three ways to accept an e-gift card in store from your Square Point of Sale app. First, redeem a customer's e-gift card with a 16-digit redemption code. This code was sent to the e-gift card recipient's email. When you're ready to ring up the sale, add items or a custom amount to their cart, tap Charge, and enter the 16-digit redemption code and tap Charge again. You can also charge a customer's e-gift cards on file. From your sales screen, tap Charge, Card on File, enter their phone number or email address, select their customer profile, and tap Charge again. There may also be a barcode associated with your customer's e-gift card. If you have a barcode scanner attached to your POS system, ask your customer to show you a printed copy of their e-gift card or the barcode from their e-gift card on their mobile device. Tap Charge, then scan your customer's barcode using your barcode scanner. If your customer doesn't have enough funds on their gift card to cover the payment balance, you can complete the transaction by adding a second payment method after redeeming their gift card. Now let's see how customers can redeem e-gift cards online. With Square Online, customers can use their gift cards to shop on your website anytime. At checkout, customers can tap Apply Coupon or Gift Card and enter their 16-digit redemption code to pay for their items. They can then tap Apply and place their order. Redemption codes can also be used to pay for invoices you send to your customers with Square or entered into your Square Virtual Terminal as payment. Now you're ready to redeem gift cards in-store and online anytime your customer wants to use one. For more information, go to square.com/help and search keywords e-gift cards.